occupy my lowly heart. Odin all and reign supreme, conquer every rebel power. Let no vice or sin remain that resists your holy word. You have loved and purchased me, make me yours forever. Blinded by my sin, had no ears to hear your voice, did not know your love within, had no taste for heaven's joys. Then your spirit gave me life, opened up your word to me. Through the gospel of your Son, gave me endless hope and peace. Help me now to live a life that's dependent on your grace. Keep my heart and guard my soul from the evils that I face. You are worthy to be praised with my every thought and deed. O great God of highest heaven, glorify your name.